Congressman Charles Boustany visited with civics students at North Vermilion High School in Maurice. He talked to the students about the future of education in our state and the jobs that will be most in demand when they're ready to enter the workforce.
I think it's important to engage the students early because if you want to pique an interest on their part in our government, how it works, because ultimately they will be better citizens in the long run.